Okay, let's see if this is any better. Actually. This seems better. Great. Apparently, OBS was causing a load. Who knows? Die fast, please, boss. Just do it. Just die. It's fine. Where is he? Yes, I'll be a giant lich. And more armor is always good. A lot of balance runes, don't we? Oh Jesus. These guys with their unpredictable projectiles. It is nice to be giant and be able to hit through like thick frickin' floors. And he just dies. Since I'm Lich, I'm just gonna go through the castle a bit and collect health and mana. Nice. Might actually be smart to save some of the castle stuff for when I inevitably lose a bunch of health going through the forest, so. Rage forcing it. I don't know what I want to listen to. Nah. Nah. Sure, why not? I don't care. Very dramatic music. Ow. No, you don't need to come closer. So unnecessary. Getting around. Well, not getting that much health from this. Giant, I would have actually been able to kill those guys, but no. I just had to fuck it up. Okay, well I'm fucked. Unless I can get some fucking health in it. can't believe I survived that. Nope, I'm gonna go to the castle. What? I didn't land properly. That's so stupid. Give me something good, please. Hyperion's ring. Now what's that? I'm gonna check. Gives you a free death defy. Excellent. I'm amazed I didn't get damaged there. Let's see if I can do it again. Oh my god. Shit, shit, shit. Has a lot higher drop rate of chicken legs here. Just a good place to be when low on health. Darkness is not a good place to be. Actually, that attack pattern seems manageable. I mean, maybe it'll drop some health. Well, that would be so helpful. Or just a shit ton of money, which is okay too. Another one? I mean, Destify is pretty good. I think I'm gonna stick with that, honestly. Maybe I'll go back and get it after I use Destify, if that would be a possibility. should be in the forest right now collecting stuff. But it's so far away. Bad. I'm gonna do it anyway. Oh, fuck. I just reacted. Sea spikes, jump a little. Forget that you're gigantic. Of course, as soon as I enter the forest, I hurt myself that much. Wonderful. Oh! Frickin' da. I'm not very precise in this game. Take a break. Wow, have I explored the whole frickin' forest? I guess so. No, I did not. I'm blind. I didn't even fight the boss yet? Okay. Right, it was this room that I decided to avoid. With good reason. And there it is, of course. Fucking ages to beat this boss, and I'm gonna do this every time, but I just wanna be prepared, you know? Thing right above the friggin' chest, why don't you? Fuck. Wow. Technically, might be smart to actually switch my mana to my, I mean switch my max health to my max mana, but I don't think I have enough enemies left to get it back up, so I'm probably just gonna be content with this. Enemies without getting plus 4 max health. Pointless room. Another pointless freaking room? Okay. Okay, I guess I'll head for the boss. Wow, so heavy. He died! Yes! Fucking finally, oh my god. I'm not very good at this. It only took me a billion tries. And I didn't even use my Destify. Awesome. Cool. Well, I guess I have to go to the Maya now. Oh, I should have just teleported. Too late. Not going back. Ooh. Right, I should have taken the mana from the other place too. You know, just teleporting three rooms to the left, because why not? Okay, I guess I'll go for it. Oh, with the fake chests, wonderful. I get health from that? No, I don't get health from that. I'm dumb. I was about to get pulled by that mimic. Bastard. Is to have them die when their spike ball is inside a wall, and then the spike ball will just die. But I failed, so now I have to deal with it. Bad at using spells, so. Well, this will take a while. I am not gonna try to jump over him though, there is no chance. Remember where that other special item is. I think it's down there. Or when I've used up my Dustify eventually. Directional ones. I hate those. Ooh, hello, boss. Wow. I mean, there's no chance I'll be able to kill the two bosses in one go, but... I can try, but not right now. I'll do it later, when all the enemies have worn me down and have no health left. Sounds like a good plan. That was an accident? Oh shit, that was an accident. I'm fucked. I so do not need these fucking spike balls everywhere. Is just a giant thing in the middle of the other ones. I like these. Because they have like... Yeah, they deal massive damage, as it says. This is a really good spell. I'll go for that. Holy shit, I have a lot of money. Looks good. Except that this particular hero can't do crits at all, so it would be pointless for this run, but. I mean, I'm not guaranteed to have as much money next time, so. Actually. But what to upgrade? I guess I'll have to finally upgrade the spell thing, because why not? Finish upgrading the castle. And be invulnerable like Bane. Okay. Random reference. Nah. Armor again, I guess, as usual. I always forget to use this special skill. I mean, I don't really get it, but... Okay, well, I'm done. Moving on. lagging again all of a sudden. God damn it. What is this shit? Oh fuck, chickens freak me out. I remember. Oh, freaking chickens. You're a cooked drumstick. You're not supposed to run around, dude. Ow. Sorry about that lag. I'm not sure how to fix it. Well, based on the story is already at past the Maya boss, so I'm falling behind. Better get to it. Fuck. The lag seems to be mysteriously gone, so it's cool. I hate these guys. Fuck. I wish me not even trying to dodge their attacks. Well, my health died. Thank goodness for vampirism, I guess. And crazy chickens. Those are good too. Hackers shooting through walls. It's not fair. What? Didn't see what hurt me there. Okay, is this the entrance to the Maya or the forest? We will see. Oh, both. Lovely. Man, I love killing things with one hit. It makes everything so much easier. Ah! Beady bastard. I mean, I would love to take no damage. Thanks for the suggestion, game. Hey, I think this is a safe spot. And of course they have to be staggered. Oh, awesome. Oh, there is no safe spot here. Fuck. I'm gonna fail. Oh my god. I might not fail. Oh my god. Holy shit. Oh my god. Awesome. Ow! Ow! Jeez. Oh, nice. My health, though. Hello there, boss. No. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Freaking Maya. Sir Useless the Second. Okay. Well, that explains a lot. Lich King! Yeah, definitely going with Lich King. I mean, plus 20 health, minus 10 mana is a good deal. Especially for me, because I suck at using friggin' spells. Don't need it. The nice thing about the retaliation rune is that when those spike balls that you can't kill hit you, you can actually damage them, so they die eventually, which is very helpful sometimes. But it's not worth a rune spot right now, I think. I mean, armor is freaking good, you know. Doing it. More points into armor than anything else at this point, but it'll be fine. The mana, but obviously killing everything along the way, as is tradition. Ow! Fucking chicken. Oh my god, I got it. Today, I'm not very focused. That's gonna be my excuse. Don't worry about it. Oh wow, a chicken I wasn't afraid of. Oh, actually, it was probably killed by the spikes. Uh-huh. Giant enemy. Four freaking gold pieces. Wonderful. Cheap. Come on, this has to be the path to the Maya. There's no other way upwards. Oh shit. Ow. I don't think I can jump up here. Aha. But you know, I still have to kill it. Obviously. Everything is fine until you creep up on me, and then it's just... the end. Ow! Except when I do stupid shit like that. Guardian helm is really good though. Ow. Stupid, careless. Monster. Come on. Yeah, chicken. I wonder who put all this chicken in this castle. It's kind of weird behavior. Stupid. we... Mana does not help. Shit, still not coming to the friggin' mimics. Kidder's Obol. After you die, you are forced to give this obol to Charon. It is effective permanently. Allows you to enter previously completed Kidder's boss room, where you will fight a massively buffed version of that boss, whose attack patterns are much the same, but it is level 275. Jesus Christ. The player becomes a level 0 female spell sword named Lady McSwordy. Okay, so basically it just lets me fight one of the bosses again. Only it's a billion times harder. I think I just won't do that. Honestly. Ow! Oh wow, an actual real chest. It's amazing. Oh my god. Seriously? Did that just happen? Oh man. Stupid. Spellsword who can't cast spells properly. Wonderful. I mean, it would have been so perfect because you break stuff to restore MP. But if you can't cast spells properly, what's the fucking point? I'll just go with Paladin. Boring old Paladin. Pretty good. Except for the minus 35 health, which isn't great, but... That one is worth it though, for sure. Everything is just a little bit too expensive. Well, mana it is. Will this bring me to the boss room immediately? Okay, good. Oh, good. Oh, hello, lag, my old friend. Oh, jeez. Okay. Fireball is just... Okay, I was freaking out, and this is not the right way, probably. I mean, I could do it. The super powerful boss that there's no way I'm gonna beat. I'm doing it. Ow! Yeah, I am fucked. I am fucked. Okay, well that was scary. Oh really? I can just keep trying it forever? Lady McSwordy. I guess, I mean, if I could just dodge all the attacks, well enough. Terrible. Okay, one more time. Oh, I can jump into the boss. He doesn't hurt me. I should be better at dodging. Okay, I'm done. No more. Ah! turning around like that? What? I have done it. I have defeated the dungeon's master. Well, that guy is way ahead of me. No jumping. Hell yeah. Those fairy chests were such mysteries when I first started playing this game. I was like, what? No jumping? That is not possible. Silly game, asking me to do impossible things. Can I kill you? Oh, I can kill you. Okay, great. Guys are terrifying in numbers. If I'm careful, I'll be able to recover my health. Careful as in not like that. Yeah, Paladin can block. I remember. I never play Paladin. Ow. Seriously? Just gives me money. That's a boring freaking paladin. And that's a boring-ish freaking giant barbarian, but that's okay. I mean, I assume I can't equip this yet. Not even close. I need 5 frickin' more weight to be able to. Next time. Nice thing with Barbarian is I have a buttload of health. Worth it? Not worth it. I'm lying to myself. fucking useless. What? I should probably play Barbarian more often. It's just comfortable to have shit myself. Hakuna Matata. What? What? Oh, chest. Well, I will go for it, because I'm a barbarian. Oh, but I don't have that wonderful killing all the enemies in one hit thing. And I'm really taking advantage of my health here. More like I kill nothing with one hit. Yeah, yeah, whatever. Oh my god, I get it. You can knock people back with your shield. You're so cool. Stop it. Ow! Both cars always have to be in the exact wrong position, so I can't go around and hit them from behind. Ow! Fuck! That's a lot of money though. Oh my god. over with my health. Weak limbs, that is not nice. Next time, those gauntlets. Oh my god! What? Okay. Well, I guess I made it. Healing. I totally forgot about that the last time. This time I should try to fucking remember. Just have to check every time because pausing makes all the health and information of all the enemies show up on screen. So if this giant painting is an enemy, then I will see it in the pause menu. Which is why I do that. Sometimes it's a giant. giant scary enemy, and I have to be very careful not to... No fighting! Fuck, I should read things. Damn it. I have to be very careful not to hit it with my sword, or it will attack me and kill me. Are you enemies? Oh, there you are. No can do, sorry. Sorry, game. Can't do it. Oh shit, really? Enemies at the same time? So unnecessary. Dodging fireballs, I can't be fighting enemies. Jeez. There's nothing in this room. Eventually, apples. When I expect it to die from two hits, and it meets three. really need more. I'll just head to the castle and grab some easy help. Ow! What? Out of nowhere. Holy shit! Easy help, I say, right before I get pummeled. Forget to take these chests off time, Jesus. Good job, me. What am I doing? Still, I mean, despite all that, I still have much more health than when I got here, so... My plan worked! Guess I might as well head for the boss then. Even if I'm definitely gonna die. Absolute certainty. Appreciate these spike balls at all. They are not good. They are bad. Just one boss left, and then the final boss, I assume. Which I've never actually done, amazingly enough. Just a bunch of magic upgrades. I mean, strength. And now it's just the darkness left, so that's terrifying. I started playing, I definitely didn't expect to finish both the bosses today. Hello, skeleton. Oh shit. It's so scary. So scary. I don't want to do it. Mean game. Hello, gigantic slime. Oh my god. Thank you for the back to the computer. Appreciate it. See if I can change some graphic settings, maybe? I mean, it will be saved? Will it really? I'm just gonna finish this just in case. Not sure if it actually lets me start right where I started off. Stopped, I mean. Just once I die, which I'm sure will be soon. At least I have a lot of money. Oh, I could heal. I remember. I have a healing thingy. Holy shit. Okay. You're more intense than your brothers. Now, of course, suddenly breaks. Like, no, I can't handle it. Okay, fine, I can handle it. Nope, can't handle it. Oh man. Let's give me oh man. Okay. guys don't swing in anywhere, they just shoot at right angles. Fine, but... Ow! Ow. Careless. Oh! Oh shit. To heal. I'm so dumb. Come to think of it, I'm a bit tired and will actually stop playing here. But thank you guys for watching. And take care.